It's a pedestrian bridge, and then we have the bridge Dubuc after Mr. Dubuc, and that's a traffic bridge. St. Anne's Bridge before it was built, we actually had people crossing over with their ships, or like I mentioned earlier, with the snow. People in the area were asking for a bridge for safety, crossing over. And because of the weather, we don't see it, but I'd like to mention it because it just shows and demonstrates the faith of a people. Across from us, the Shikotomi North, you may notice in the skyline a church, a white church steeple, which is St. Anne's Church.
And all was burning 3 days. You can pick up your blueberries on farms. We have some farms where you can pick up yourself your blueberries, and you pay for the quantity you want to plant. And the blueberries are, the plants are high like that. Because the plant of white berries is up like that, you have to sit on the floor and pick up your blueberries.
Oh.
Like that.
Oh, yeah.
And this is a view of the field of wild berries.
Oh. What the season? Right now?
And August.
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 Oh, okay.
It's over right now.
Oh,
but today is the wild berries. You will see in store we collect here in the region. We have corn. We have I don't know the English name.
Bean.
That's some kind of bean.
Yeah.
And many fruits also. Oh. We have a special fruit. The name is Camrys. We may preserve the chef. And this is the female.
And what a name?
The female.
Female, female.
A mole female.
A mole female. Oh, no, no, huh? No.
The female don't have. You have here a family mole. And to show you how big is the.
Quebec tomorrow morning. I took
all the way from the sea to over the end of the river here. So that's another cruise ship docked here this morning. So we are dressing So I have a river here. So this river about 1 kilometer or 1.6 kilometer wide from 800 meter to 1.6 kilometer wide. So this is the North Siam River here. So the North Siam River. Actually, this one is glacier, and the glacier about happened about a couple million years ago.